and we don't have it anymore. And even through this holiday season, and in the midst of some of our families, and in the midst of some of our friends, there's been tension, there's been friction, there's been a combative spirit sometimes. But at this moment, I want you to take this opportunity before we go any further in this service. And I want you to hug somebody. I want you to put your arms around them and tell them you appreciate them. I mean, you know, sometimes we do it out of habit, but I want you to think about it. Put your arms around somebody and tell them you love them. Your mama may not be here today, but you can put your arms around one of the church mothers for your mother today and let her know I love you. If your children are here today, God, put your arms around your children.
I said, God help you.